I hope you all are energetic. So kids, today in our maths class, we are going to continue with our lesson, measurement of capacity. So first of all, let's recall what is capacity. The quantity of liquid that an object holds or a vessel holds is its capacity. Fine. So in today's class, we are going to learn how to convert the different units of capacity. We are going to learn how to convert liter to milliliter. Students, for that you have to keep one thing in mind, that is 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. How many milliliter 1 liter has? 1000 milliliter. So let's learn how to convert liter into milliliter. See kids, we have given the 6 liter, right? We know 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So 6 liter has 6 multiplied 1000, that is 6000 milliliter. So this is our answer, 6000. Similarly, we know 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter, right? So 5 liter is equal to 5 multiplied 1000, and we get the answer 5000 milliliter. 5000 milliliter, right? Now let's see some other examples. Yes, if we are given with 20 liter 250 milliliter and we have to convert it into milliliter, what do we have to do? We all know 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter, and 20 liter is equal to 20 multiplied 1000, that is 20,000 milliliter. We already have this in milliliter, so we will add this to our answer, 250 milliliter, and we get the answer 20,250 milliliter. This is our answer. So now I hope you all have learned how to convert liter into milliliter. So you all will practice it at your home. Thank you so much.